me. He said that his girlfriend's grandfather's banjo was hanging on the wall, and the family sure would love to hear it play. He asked me if I'd restore it, and I said, no. I don't restore instruments, but I'll get it playing for you. And he sent it to me. I've been working on it for a couple of weeks. Took a lot more to get it going than I thought it would. But it's going. And he had a song he wanted me to play. The guy that had originally played this banjo was born in 1917 down in Kentucky. His name was John Reed Durham. He was a school teacher. Went on to become a school principal. He had inherited the banjo from someone in his family. As far as anybody knows, it's been in the family ever since it was made. It was probably made in the early 1900s or the late 1800s. Anyway, he wanted me to play this song. It's called Black as a Crow.